Hello. I'm back again. It's Sunday. Yes, it's Sunday. sorry, I had quite a run at the gym before. So I ran for 10 kilometers, which I haven't done in a while, so I'm a bit, well, when I run, my brain gets a bit. Anyway, I'm here to play some Tomb Raider again. Continue on where we left off. So let's get to that, shall we? Somewhere, come on, start the game. There we go. Good. And then I hit this little button. So, yes. It was a really nice run, but when I run, I tend to run a bit too hard, so I run till my brain stops working. Sound check. Looks all right. Good. Continue. We're still at the Soviet installation. Last time I didn't get very far. I mean, I did a lot of little things in this particular area, but I didn't leave this particular area, basically. I went and did the challenge too. Anyway, Constantine is here, the man who attacked me in Syria. Searching for the divine source, army fanatics, far ahead. Lost city before Trinity, I'll have to sneak into the old gulag. It's my only lead now. So, there are many places we cannot reach yet because we need rope arrows and something else that I can't remember. Climbing arrows. I guess we'll get to those soon enough, hopefully. But yeah, so we'll have to return to this area for now. I will move on. Lara and I will move on in the world. And, yeah. Alright. So I can't get in here yet. I need the rope arrows for that. But let's grab this relic at least. That should be possible. I just can't resist. Oops. Boop. Over there. Oh yeah, I don't have the perk to roll. Oh well. We also completed the pesky challenge tomb last time. Because I thought it was weird that you need a gun for it, and it turns out you don't need a gun for it, so that's nice. Do do do. Right, I just wanted to get a nice shot at that wolf, but it went away. Oh, yes, climb down, please. Can you do that? Yes. With C. Can I skin this? Nope, because I already have, I think. This is a cave that I guess I've been in. Yes. I recognize this place. Right. Do-do-do. So easy to get distracted in this game, but it's fun. It's a very. I mean, it's quite a linear game, but it's also closed in a way.
Not
How have
quite
I not seen
confident
this?
enough with my Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort.
Right, so I need to get my Russian skill up.
Definitely Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
Oh yeah. Well, my stuff is full as well. Forgot about that. I need to do some crafting. I guess. But I don't have anything to craft, so. Lara Croft, eh? Oh, I see. So this thing is actually up where I'm going to. Do do do. Rope arrows, eh? Oh well, at least I can get this.
A small, intricate clockwork toy. Made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus. Or from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.
Wishmaker toy. Detritus. I heard it was detritus, but I don't know. So my English isn't great. Sadly. I'm doing my best, but it gets worse when I messed up my brain with running and stuff. Is this drugs? These are razor blades. And this is a heroin spoon, no? Maybe not. No, let's be nice. Okay. That's cool. Now I'm gonna move on. Oops, oops. Eesh. No? Okay. So it's Sunday. And here I need a knife. Oops, that was silly. No. Ah, it's alright. Sheesh. I was gonna get my work laptop and run some simulations, but I forgot my keys. Challenge 2. There. I guess. Or is it actually around here? Yeah, so the gym is next to my office basically, but I forgot my keys to my drawer where I keep my computer, stupidly. So I didn't manage that. Which is a bit sad. It would have been nice to get the simulations running, but I'll just have to do that tomorrow. Challenge tomb is in here, but I need rope arrows if I recall correctly. Yep. I don't quite understand it, but maybe it becomes clear once I actually get the rope arrows. Now, moving on. I could fast travel, but I like running around in this world. Another challenge tomb here? Really? Or is it the same? I wonder. I'm starting to wonder if there's nothing down here rather than way over there. But I guess I'll need rope arrows for this too. Oops. My mouse spazzes out sometimes. That was one of the spazzes. Anyway, the mushroom's also full. Yeah. Everything is full. Ah, shit. All right, I'll play by your rules. Here we go. But here I will need rope arrows, I think. Yes. Oh well, we'll come back to this place. I need broadhead climbing arrows to take that path, but there's another way. I think this is slightly faster than just climbing, that's why I'm doing it this way. I'm gonna lower my volume a little. There we go. Do-do-do. Right. Here we are now. Entertainers. This I've translated, right? Yes. I feel stupid.
An old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken it over completely.
Yes. Quite. No, let me get up there, yeah? Thank you. So in here is the shop where you can buy stuff, but I don't have enough money to buy what I want, which is this.
Hey, welcome back. Have you found any more gold? I've got gear for you.
I could get this.
I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay?
the pistol suppressor. But I don't know. I use my bow for silent stuff anyway. So it doesn't matter all that much to me. Alright, let's move on, shall we? Rope arrows? No, here I can slide. Blank steg is Swedish for space. Huh. Right.
Your reports have ceased. Trinity's growing concerned.
Mysterious voice.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
This game is so violent. Sometimes. Well, quite a lot, actually. I like the exploring part, but not really the violence part. But this is story. Captured.
Lara, are you okay?
Anna?
Oh, thank God.
Who's Anna?
Anna. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who were they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Eternal life?
Lara, I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here.
Air physics.
Somehow.
Constantine. Creepy dude. No. Be nice.
Don't touch her!
Please. No.
Talk.
No! No, you bastard!
Where's the divine source?
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
Yes. I did suspect this.
What? You... No. You're with them! I can't believe this. You...
You bastard. Bastard.
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
Doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding.
Not like this.
I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way!
Oh, goodness.
Tell me, Anna. Were you recruited by Trinity before or after?
Oh, I see.
Screwing my father.
I loved Richard.
Did you, though?
But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world.
It belongs in a museum.
You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
You're not very nice. Oh, that's not very nice either.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, We can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Laura.
Be nice. But this bitch.
This isn't over. Bastard!
Bastard! That was very loud. I'm sorry about that.
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
Bastard.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here.
So ask him.
Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
Find a way to break out of the sun.
A sect. Ancient and secretive.
Templars. No.
They believe themselves to be doing the work
Trinity
of God.
They're called in this game.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
I can break that pipe.
There's a breeze coming through here. Might be able to break through.
What's on your back? A pouch? Water, maybe. Can we jump on the bed? Wee, wee, no, wee, wee. All right, let's break this pipe.
Same thing as you. Something.
Can't or won't.
And what do you plan to do with that?
Are you a native?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
I'll break open this wall, mate. Doesn't matter.
All the more reason to get out of here.
This is a funky room without a door. What? Rope arrows.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Recurve bow, rope. Create an exit. So I don't understand this room logically. It's just bricked up, I guess. Ah, no, don't go through. I want to explore a bit more. Okay, back, please. R mouse, aim, L mouse, rope bow. Pull enemies or objects wrapped in rope. Okay, fair enough. Do, do, do.
It worked. Can you get out?
Indubitably. Here we go.
Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
But no doubt of that.
Yeah.
Maybe I can offer you something more valuable.
I know what you're all after.
The Divine Source.
Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara.
Lara.
Take this. In case we get separated.
But you don't have one. Can we trust this guy? Really?
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
Do you know the way to San Jose?
We began invasion of the valley not 24 hours ago. I expected resistance and have not been disappointed. The people of the valley think they defeat us, but the harder they fight, the stronger my resolve grows. If they weren't protecting something, they wouldn't martyr themselves so. They wouldn't endure tortures with such resolve. They are believers. I respect that. But they are on the wrong side of this battle. It will not be long now. A new, better world is at hand.
With you as ruler? I take it. Everyone thinks they're working for good. Why am I walking slowly in his cell? Why am I walking slowly in general? That guy, alright?
A silver cigarette case. Looks like it's been through a war, which is likely.
1942. This game is very pretty.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The Divine Source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp.
Why am I having a poison arrow? Oh, because it's the only kind of arrow I have, I see.
I've finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth. Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly. Remorse for a piece of me that was left inside that torture cell. But something else, too. I know Constantine thinks that I've lost my edge, that my time with the Crofts has made me soft, but he's wrong. It isn't softness. It feels instead like a new kind of resolve. I knew Lord Croft to be an intelligent man. I know his daughter holds secrets in her head. As an ally, she'd be invaluable. As an enemy, she'll be a difficult problem.
Indeed.
I must make sure that Constantine's arrogance doesn't get the better of him as we take her on.
So this is a fragment of Anna's personal journal. She's been manipulating my family for years, all this time, and I trusted her. The bastard. Let's watch this history lesson. Oh, what? When did I get my ice axe back? Compound bow part, that's nice. Let's watch this actual slideshow, yeah?
The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough. They captured our people, took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
Are you a native?
God. It must have been horrible.
Anyone who survived those days has stories to tell.
That doesn't look like mining. It Looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth.
This is very Indiana Jones. I like it.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here. Of escape is to make our way to the old tree yard.
And what then?
My village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound. Roger. That'll be the last shipment. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives?
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Are we expecting others?
Possibly. After the initial attack, we stepped up the patrol. If there's anyone else out there, we'll find them.
Shit. That means Jonah, right? Probably. Most likely. That's my mate who I lost in the avalanche.
Storm sets in.
So this is how you mark, I think. Possibly. This doesn't seem to mark really, but still. That's one down. So all the resources here are for crafting arrows. Oh yeah. Now I got a tutorial as well. If I can hit this guy, that would be nice. If he just stops for a second. There we go. Then, if I can sneakily get up here. To get this guy.
Got it.
Surprised any of this shit still works.
Looks like this was deliberately sabotaged.
Maybe the natives.
All the more reason to shoot them on sight.
With these guys, I could do a poison arrow like this. Take out both at once. Maybe I can do the same with these guys, I am not sure. Or I could do this guy.
Heads up! Incoming!
shouldn't be many left. I know there's one guy. Or two guys. This guy I can get right now. Then there was one more guy down there. Somewhere. Oh shit. Very quiet when working on all this, yeah. I am glad I got this stealth XP thing now. Because I'm doing a fair bit of stealth. Shoot all red laptops to destroy the enemy's intel. Does this count as shooting? Yes. Good. 2 out of 10 laptops destroyed. Hide? Full again. Most things are full, which is nice, I guess, but well, you know. Birds of a feather, poo, poo, poo. Or feathers of a bird, that's the question. What's in here then? It's full, whatever it is. Bullets I can use, but I don't have a gun, right? I do have a gun. Not much more going on here. Right here, I mean. Is my wood full? Nope. Good. Let's check the map for now. Data corruption. Oop, let me just get up a bit. I changed my sitting position again. There we go. Let's sneakily get in here. What's my actual? Search the command center for a way to open the gate. Alright.
Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally fully reunited. It has been difficult without her these past years. When I'm weak, it's always been her voice that gave me strength. When she loses hope, I ignite that hope for her. That being said, I must confess that I am worried about her. Her health falters, yes, but my concern is with her resolve. I fear that some piece of her was lost in her time with the Crofts. She must have faked her emotions for Lord Croft so powerfully they became real. And now I feel that fear has spilled over to Laura.
What? Constantine wonders if Anna has become too sentimental. That's not exactly how I would characterize her behavior. Now I fear that has spilled over to Laura. I see her feelings. Yeah, fair enough. It's a fair point, I guess. Another laptop. some bullets. So what's up with that generator, huh?
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
There he is. Goodness. So what's this? Oh. I see. So stealthy. I'm gonna get up here. Just to get a bit of a lookout. There's not much going on there. It seems. So he was up in that window. Sneaky bugger. Rope post. Stand next to the post to create a rope bridge. I see. Hold R mouse to aim. Fire the rope coil to create a rope line. Okay. That's pretty cool. Pick lock, yes. Holding E. Full. My poison is full. My little shroomies. So to speak. Hit it, would ya? Can't you hit in deep snow? Also, couldn't I have climbed those stairs somehow? Oh well. Doesn't matter.
Anna, I need to get in there.
A few sharpshooters, scouts.
Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover. Trinity wants the artifact found as soon as possible.
Jacob, what is he doing?
Too much interference. Constant cloud cover. It's as if this place doesn't exist.
It wasn't supposed to. If this is truly where the Prophet hid the divine source, he couldn't have picked a better place.
Be careful, Lara.
I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft?
We keep her alive. For now.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
That's Jacob's village, I guess.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity. What I've sacrificed. What I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With a divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Ah, that sounds dramatic, mate. Like you want to kill everyone.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know. It's too dangerous.
What, with 2 hours we could end this?
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter. The day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Sister?
Always.
Goodness.
you doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
Got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
Said I had a new document. Right, for now. All the sessions.
Okay, let's begin. It's Tuesday, the 25th of July, and I am here with Miss Lara Croft. How are you this afternoon, Miss Croft?
Fine, thank you.
Miss Croft, there's a bit of a joke about the word fine in psychiatry, that it often stands for feelings inside not expressed.
I thought jokes were supposed to be funny.
It's possible I oversold its value as a joke. However, if we're going to get anything out of our time together, you need to be honest. Now, can you honestly tell me that you feel fine?
No, not for a while. Lara is almost completely closed off, but it's clear that she's in pain. Trinity will undoubtedly want me to use this against her.
Goodness. So these are transcripts of private lessons I had following the island. I don't know what the island is, but still. How the hell did Anna get these?
Tell me more about the dreams.
Nightmares. And I don't remember them, just the feelings that remain.
In dreams, the feelings are often more important than the specifics. Tell me about those feelings.
I'm on the island, and my friends are dying. There's nothing I can do, and it's all my fault.
Lara, from what you've told me, your friends survived the island because of you.
Only a few of them.
None of them would have survived if you hadn't been there. It's not your fault.
None of...
Tell me more about the dreams.
Oh. None of them would have been there if it wasn't for me. Of course it's all my fault. Guilt is a common divider in the Croft family. We used it to great effect with her father. Let's see where it takes Lara. Anna's been deliberately manipulating me for years, all the Trinity's bidding.
Have you reached out to the other survivors since your return? Have you been in touch with your friend Sam?
You know I haven't. Even if her doctors let me. She doesn't want to see me.
You were very close to her before the island.
Don't do this.
That must be very difficult, to be separated from the people you need the most. When a trauma is shared, the healing process can be accelerated by talking to the people you shared it with.
Can we not do the whole patronizing sympathy thing? You know it hurts. I've told you it does. But it's what Sam wants. I have to accept that.
I can listen to what you have to say. But you have to open up to someone, Lara. You're not alone, no matter how much you think you are.
Perhaps we're pushing her too hard. I'll reach out to her and test the waters. If she's ready to open up to someone, it needs to be me.
Manipulating. Bitch.
So, Lara. I want to talk about your father. I understand you've been asking about his research at the university.
I just had some questions. There's so much in my head, but I don't have the connections. My father was researching something very similar to what I experienced on the island.
I guess this is an early Tomb Raider game.
I don't think this will help you move on from that trauma. Quite the opposite, in fact.
It's been helping. It's given me focus.
But your father was... how to best put this?
Unhinged. Insane. Well, that's what people are saying about me now.
Precisely my point, Lara. You can't continue to let your emotions get the better of you.
Well...
this is a good sign. Lara's getting angry, and when she's angry, she takes action. We should push her even more. Direct her anger in the right way. Trinity believes I'm wasting my time, but if there's anyone who can crack her father's research, it's Lara.
Yes. Calm. She tried to keep me away from Jonah. Well, at least that's one thing she failed at.
That's the third time you've mentioned Jonah today. You've been spending a great deal of time with him.
He's one of the few people who understands what I went through.
I worry that only spending time with him might not be healthy for you.
Oh, really?
This bastard therapist.
He's a reminder of the past. You're going back to the island in your head over and over again, to the exclusion of everything else.
Jonah makes me feel like myself, and he doesn't charge an hourly rate.
Jonah is becoming a problem. He's a calming influence, and she listens to him. He'll pull her away from her research. Before long, I'll need him out of the picture.
This bitch.
Would you say you have control issues, Lara?
Doesn't everyone? I mean, no one wants to feel out of control, do they?
But not everyone has been through what you have.
I had to take control of the situation. If I didn't, then we'd all have died on that island.
And did you enjoy taking control?
Come on.
You mean killing, don't you? Did I enjoy killing? I did it because I had no choice.
Lara is avoiding the tough questions. It's hard to tell if she's merely being stubborn or she's actually frightened of the answers. By the end of this, she may have to face a hard truth about the kind of person she's become.
Well, right. Now, we're back and fleeing through the sewers.
Got to find a way out of here.
Shh, quiet. Quiet. Fight through the Trinity base to the old train station. We're gonna have to break
it down. Damn. Got to get out of here.
Indeed.
Strange being in the field again. I was undercover for so long, locked in a life of comfort at Croft Manor. Here there is no comfort at all. The air is frozen, the food is canned and cold.
Well,
the company,
what did you
aside
expect?
From Constantine, is abysmal. But I asked to be here. I need to be here. I do not have the luxury of time or patience. Constantine and I begin this journey together. I will be there when he fulfills his destiny. So for now, I'll breathe deep. I'll let the cold air burn my lungs. I'll let it remind me that I'm still alive. And let it fuel me for the final push towards our destiny.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here. Huge success. More pages of Anna's personal journal. She's been working for Trinity longer than I've known her. Everything I know about her is a lie. Yes, she's not very nice, is she? Secrets revealed. Right, we're getting out of here. Gently.
A military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying text. They keep themselves hidden. Even from their own foot soldiers.
This game is... it's just beautiful. I mean, this is so well made. Well rendered. It looks real. Tethering. Rope arrows can also attach to rope coils. That's nice. And then, I want to... oh, I see. This doesn't do anything right now, though. Drop this, would you?
I've got to get that wire out of the water.
Yes. But this isn't... oh, I see. Yeah. So the water's electric. Can I please let this go? Somehow? See, of course. There we go. Good girl. Operating cranks. Use left and or right to operate the crank. Press C to exit. Yeah. Good.
There.
There indeed. Oh. Shit. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to get rid of this. To pull it down.
Oh shit!
No!
Goodness.
Come on.
You're gonna die!
Berries. Oh yeah.
I'm taking fire.
Come on, mate, get up here.
Let's go!
where you're coming from, lads. Goodness. I can? Hold M mouse. That's cool, now I can do explosives. Not so full though. Ah shit. Pick this lock. My poison is full. Alright, I'm just gonna mark this because this is getting annoying. There we go. Alright, so I was very nearly there already. Oh well. Come on. Get the thing.
As we push deeper into the valley, I find myself staring at the ruins and pondering my own mortality. These structures have been here for ages, waiting for this moment. I can feel their anticipation. The stone itself wants us to succeed. And what is there to stop us? Non-believers.
Lara Croft.
And the lost. Those that hid the source from Trinity for so long. We are the very people who would use what's hidden here as it was intended to be used. This world is too corrupt, too rotten, too sick to be saved by any means other than Trinity. We will have our army. A righteous man will lead it. Constantine will be that man.
Nah, mate. He ain't righteous. Another part of Anna's personal journal. She's completely bought into Constantine's delusions. Finally, a laptop here. Right, let's keep fighting our way out. What's this? Secrets revealed. Yeah. Crawling.
Jacob? Is that you, Jacob?
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Shit.
Shit indeed. Base camp. It's not the time for a bonfire.
The first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know there's something hidden here.
Indeed.
The Soviets came looking for it too. And now Trinity and Anna. Anna. God. I still don't quite believe it.
No. Most likely.
I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people.
Fight
if I can
back,
prove
Trinity.
Myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Let's check skills out, shall we? Deadly force, nah. Dodge kill. Field medic. Mm. Double shot. Nerves of steel. Dead eye? Nah. Thing is, my resources are full anyway. Crafting mastery, this sounds good. Hollow points, no. Geneva Convention. Let's get this. And keep it like that for now. No, actually. Let's also get this in preparation for another one that was here, I think. Stealth landing. Yeah. Alright. Now let's see if I can actually craft something. I don't think I can, but still. Lockpick. Good. And rope. Coil of braided rope. Yeah. Fair enough. What else? Weapons upgrades. Now I have an assault rifle. Grim Whisper. Compound bow. Yeah. Assault rifle. Oh. Golden Fang. Now this. I think I would prefer if I could have a silencer for it. And a scope. A scope on this would be beautiful. It doesn't matter. I don't seem to be able to upgrade anything. Or am I just misunderstanding? Yes. Precision milled barrel. Shots to fire with no disruption in trajectory. That's unphysical. Modified firing pin. Smoother firing for increased rate of fire. Does not apply to bolt action. Padded stock. Barrel shroud. Faster reloading. Extended mag. So the bolt action is a bit special, it seems. So let's see those upgrades. Oh, I see. Only those two. Oh well. Probably won't be using it much anyway. Fast travel unavailable. Alright. Let's push on for a while. Oh, why isn't she dressed though? Can I dress? Somehow? I've forgotten how to dress. Hmm. Oh well. I guess now is not the time. Snowplow? Right. Squeezing through.
Hit the light. Back the
ah shit. Nah, mate. Oh shit, you actually threw it. The absolute madman. Where did it go though?
spotted. She's alone.
Damn it.
Move out. Make it quick.
Right. Try not to.
Move out. Make it quick.
Give me cover and fire. Taking fire. Moving into position. Taking damage. Advance. Cover me.
Maybe I need that assault rifle. Yeah. We'll see. I'll try it once more. Can I skip this? Nope.
She's alone.
I think I'm alone now. Doesn't seem to be anyone. Bring out the pistol. Maybe even the bolt action that I carry stupidly. I wish I had the assault rifle now.
Move out. Make it quick.
But this is getting tiresome. I do believe in this start. Right, so the key was chucking two bombs in the beginning there. Oh, I could have pulled that down. Oh well. Oh well. Now. Yes, there seems to be quite a lot of things I could have. Wow. Chain reaction much? Right, at least I solved that eventually. Oh, what's that? A wild boar. Somehow. Right, sneaky. Do. Right. Is that already?
What happened here?
Our mate, I guess. Challenge completed. Nice. Right, what's this?
As we push deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform. My stigmata itch with sensation. It is a constant reminder of my higher purpose, of my singular position in this higher purpose. I was a child, innocent to the evils of the world. Then, one night, I woke in such pain, a scream on my lips. Blood dripped from my palms when I saw it. I was terrified. It marked me. It meant something. I cannot shirk this mission any more than I can shirk my own hands.
Someone did this to him. Someone pushed him onto this path when he was a child. This is reminding me more and more of the Assassin's Creed Black Flag story. Oops, wrong button. With the Prophet and stuff? No, it wasn't called the Prophet. What was it called? I don't know what it was called. The Prophet is this guy.
Jacob? I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
I could hear his radio. Which probably isn't a good thing. The relic is below me. Something has happened here. I'm guessing it's Jacob. That
a badge of rank in a military order.
Trinity. What's this then? Templars?
Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. Bit grim.
Well, yes, a bit grim. But it is what it is. Hooah! What do you mean, hooah?
I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
No worries.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Watch out!
Always on the move. Well, shit. Survive the freezing waters. Shit. How though?
Ah.
Stay calm. Ah, shit. It's a bit much, isn't it? Now I'm in control. This is really exciting. Yes. Oh shit.
Dad, is everything all right?
Oh shit. He shot himself? Or did she shoot him? I doubt he shot himself, actually. Suspicious. And here is Lara Croft, being revived. Jacob.
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
Drugs.
You could have left me in that river.
Why would he?
Would you have left me?
Nah, mate.
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? So what makes you risk so much to come here?
My dad.
The divine source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist too.
Well, you're not really an archaeologist.
In his last years, he was...
Oh.
Obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but...
Something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
This is probably the wrong thing to say.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
No,
of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
And after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Her makeup is quite good.
Can't.
After all that.
Or won't.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Okay. Alone again.
Jacob!
Reached a copper mill.
Are you there?
Hunter.
Damn it! Where is he?
Display a list of all available collectible missions and secrets within a region. Oh, I'm here. This is the place I found last time. What the f- Oh, the monolith. Oh, and now I can get into everywhere. And this. And this. And yeah. Alright, that's cool. So. Goodness. A lot happened here. Anyway. There's nothing in here. I was here last time. This is where I started for today. At this bonfire.
Alone again.
Oh.
Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read.
Indeed.
My instincts tell me he's a good man.
But I saw him murder someone quite nastily.
I think I can trust him, at least for now. Can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
Anywho, let's check what this has to tell me. Hunter's Quiver. Increases carrying capacity for all arrow types. Stock-mounted shell holder. Oh, it's cool that she shows it off. Weapon-mounted shell holder increases the amount of shotgun shells that can be carried. I don't really need that. Pistol ammo pouch. Small hide pouch that increases carrying capacity for pistol ammunition. I'll go for the arrow one. There we go. Hunter's quiver. A rucksack would be nice. Oh, I only need 20 hides for that. I'm gonna find those hides next time. For now, I am gonna end this play through part, I guess I'd call this, where I started it by this bonfire. So, that was nice. We did a lot. We didn't move, in theory. We're back to the same place we were. But at least we got the rope arrow now, which is nice. That's going to help us explore more, open some old caves and stuff that we haven't been able to before. And that's good. And travel around in different ways. We'll see. We'll explore that more next time. Also, we've learned a bit more about Constantine, about Anna, and, well, manipulating piece of... Well, anyway... So that's it for this time, yeah? Yes, this is a very nice game. I'm enjoying it. It's a bit linear. But you also have some freedom to explore, which is nice. Oh well. I hope you'll join me next time as well. So I'll see you then. Bye!